It's the 27th of May, 2020. Up in Shetland, Scotland Farm. It's our main mob of mature cows here, grazing our permanent pasture. These ladies have been out since the last days of March. They've been at grass since the last days of April. Pretty tight for grass really up until this week, but now we're starting to get a real decent bite in front of them. Some pretty nice covers here now. So we're measuring about 2.5 ton of dry matter per hectare. It's a little bit mixed, just being permanent pasture. These 40 cows will be in this 2 hectare paddock probably for a good four days, I would think. For the next round, we'll have ewes and lambs in this same rotation, leading in front of the cows. I'll follow that up with another video in a few weeks. It's the 29th of May. First year we started rotationally grazing. We grazed ewes and lambs in a rotation themselves, and we made them eat down to the residuals of 1500 kilos per hectare. We didn't get on very well with that at all. Lamb performance was hampered quite a bit by making those ewes reset pastures. So since then we've gone onto this system, which is a very simple leader follower. In the front of the rotation, we have these ewes. So we put them into the paddocks first. These ladies went in here this morning into a cover of 2750 kilos per hectare. And by not making them eat down to a short residual, they preferentially eat a diet which will be almost 10% higher ME than it would if we made them clean out the pasture. By doing this, we have added 2 kilos onto weaning weights for these sheep and lambs. Lots of clover too. So these sheep will be in for a day and a half, as they have been in this bottom paddock. So the ewes are in here for a day and a half, and they grazed it down to about 1950. These cows are not quite so critical in terms of what they eat. So they can reset this pasture down to 1500 in the next day and a half, and there won't be any negative effect on their performance by making them clean up. They're a bit more robust in terms of their grazing needs. These are mostly 2-year-old first calvers, nursing their first calves. Quick scan over the leader follower mobs. Sheep and lambs in front. Cows and calves behind.